the most precious choices you need to make in your life is seeing all as pointless or let it keep you alive. You can go to work, always being at strife, or you can embrace every fucking moment in time. Let it shine and take your own sun to every place, or let the world around you stay dark and just stay there. It's a way to make you feel good every day, and there's a way to make you feel faint and in pain. Then your fate is that you run on autopilot, where you keep your dark thoughts also private. Or there is this path that makes every day to the finest. When you embrace the small things, your horizon gets wider and kinder. Take a look at our everyday life, we're annoyed by the small things almost every time. But what if the guy on the highway you said couldn't drive took his time, cause once he had an accident and survived, huh? This life is the only one, huh, that you'll get just before you're gone. Give it a chance to be what it should be. Don't be afraid of the things that it could be. Your life isn't too long. Be nice or you'll be gone for too long. Wake up, we go to work, come back home every day. We're struggling with routines like drones. Every path that we take seems to be paved with stones. And in our heads, we transform the unknown into known. So we tend to think the world orbits around us, and all the stupid strangers on our path that surround us stand in our way until we finally come round, just in time when we're in on ground and feel sound. But we could just have a different view, and don't let our ignorance and our indifference through. And you should just try to live and be good, and to see in those people what you would see in you. If I force myself to give those people a chance, and don't judge them instantly at first glance. Every day makes me happy, every day is a dance. Every person is fascinating instead of just bland. This life is the only one, huh, that you'll get just before you're gone. Give it a chance to be what it should be. Don't be afraid of the things that it could be. Your life isn't too long. Be nice or you'll be gone for too long. So this guy that you met is just annoying, with all this talk about everything you would rather avoid him enjoying. Just some quiet time for yourself, and you don't get how this guy can just stop talking as well. But what if this guy was always struggling to get people to listen when he says something? What if no one ever appreciated none of his words, and he hides his insecurity in talk that's absurd? Is it right to be annoyed? You maybe have a right to, but why is it so wrong to see his inner light shine too? Why are you entitled to think that everyone spites you? Why are you entitled to treat him like he's a tribe fool? If you're annoyed, try at least to be nice to the people that never treated you wrong, and try to live their life the same way just like you. If you don't, it may come back and then bite you. This life is the only one that you'll get just before you're gone. Give it a chance to be what it should be. Don't be afraid of the things that it could be. Your life isn't too long. Be nice or you'll be gone for too long.